Welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys the top 10 worst finishers in WWE. Number 10, we have the Heart Punch. Number 9, we have the World's Strongest Slam by Mark Henry. At number 8, we have the Earthquake Splash by Earthquake. Number 7, we have the Leg Drop by Hulk Hogan. And then, you know, number one is the Cobra. You know, we have the Samoan Spike, you know, all of those stuff. And, you know, that's pretty much it for the video. It's a really quick one. So, bye. Yeah.